Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan. When it comes to Ramadan, we see our brothers and sisters, mashallah, gather in the masjid, and the masjid is filled with people, overcrowded, big number, no space. And this is the beauty of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that puts the rahmah in their hearts to come to the masjid. But have we really thought that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has obliged us to establish our fara'id before the nafila? So remember, brothers and sisters, are we doing salah, 5 daily salah? Are we doing witr, or are we doing tarawih? Are we doing nafila more than the 5 daily prayers? 5 daily prayers is fard compulsory, and we have to account to Allah more than the tarawih prayers, which is additional, voluntary, extra, and that will Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you in the month of Ramadan. Wa jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.